Yo.
Good morning, everybody. Hope you're doing really, really, really well today. HP and Jarno are both here, and we're doing something we've never done, something that's gonna be, for me, scary, freaky thing. It's already cold. Let me do this real quick. Last time I swam in this pool was with... Holy crap! Last time I swam here was with alligators and Alex Wasabi. Alright, I'm from Finland. It should be okay. 3, 2, 1. Gold. All right, now, good morning to you people. It's Yarpin on the phone. We're playing Facebook Live today, and we're playing Scorpion in My Mouth Roulette.
Now that I hear what you guys are gonna play, I'm kind of glad that I'm in Finland.
When you're gonna be here, we should play I Got an Alligator in My Mouth. It was an alligator that bit your thumb off, right?
Yeah, and this is the honest truth.
I read from Wikipedia that it was a snow alligator, a very rare breed that, sneak to Finland across the border from Siberia, Russia, that bit off your thumb.
Yeah, those are the sneaky bastards, and because they are all white and there's a lot of snow in Finland during the winter time, you can hardly see them.
See, Wikipedia, I got the facts.
See you in March.
Peace.
Love and happiness.
Yeah, you know it. This man!
All good!
Fast, well, almost as fast as a tiger. Is it true that it really beat you like Mike Tyson?
Well, you can actually see. He didn't beat, but he just wanted to make a point.
Oh, look at that. What's up, dudes?
What's up, dude?
How you doing?
Good morning, man. Good morning. How's your day going, you guys?
It's going good. I'm excited for this scorpion thing.
Oh, yeah.
Are you excited for scorpions?
Of course. Haven't played with them for a while.
And you've done the original scorpion tube we did with Indigenous in America. You and Yarpy did it. Well, now we're actually going to put the scorpion in our mouths and put duct tape over it. And
now I see. So we have a new twist.
It'll be me, Jarno, HB, and then one of you guys.
Joey. Yeah.
Joey, are you playing, or is it JC from the jungle, or is it gonna be Paul Brisky?
Are they poisonous? Do we eat the poison?
Are scorpions poisonous? Google it. And there's gonna be two scorpions, so two of us will be winning. Thank you.
gonna help you too, but I just wanna say, I like your skull. Your drawings keep getting better. You put a little Uncle Death in that one, I see.
I did put. I was a little hand. Got a little Uncle Death in it. If you don't know who Uncle Death is, it's this character. I did all the voiceovers for it, for Let It Die game. Here, right here.
My name is Uncle Death. I have a feeling we're gonna get along just fine.
Oh my god. What's up, Al?
I just picked up more airbeds because Yarno didn't like the ones he originally asked for.
They weren't big enough.
I guess not. It's the ones he asked for, though. But, you know, no big deal. I'll go out and get more for him anytime he needs it.
I'm gonna go show the scorpions to the guys. Yo!
Hey, come on!
How can you fit that inside your mouth? Imagine.
I thought they are like small, crawling. Like the size of that.
So did I! Oh my god.
Whatever those scissors are, they are.
Oh god, oh, look at it, it pinched it! It pinched both! Oh my god! I can't even get it off! Come on, let go.
It's there.
That's how big it is.
I don't know about this one.
Jeez, dude.
It's funny until it's the moment that it's you doing that.
But the color is beautiful.
No scorpions were hurt doing this bit. They're made for this. Only humans. The time you're gonna see this vlog, we've already played the game through facebook.com/dudesons and we play it live. And this is the way we love doing content, is making you part of the videos where you guys actually decide which of us is going to have to put that scorpion in our mouths. This is truly the way we love to interact and make you guys part of these videos and actually give you the power to decide. So it's like power to the people, power to the dudesons, actually, because you're all dudesons and you're part of us making this happen. Are you guys ready? All right, let's go do this. Let's go. Paul, you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, Paul, let's do this. Let's go live.
Let's go live.
All right, look at this crawly little things. All right,
let's go live.
Here we go. Ready?
All right.
Three, two, one.
Are we live?
Oh, we're live.
We're live from Hollywood, California. We got HB Dudes in the house. Just
hey,
going
what
yesterday.
Up?
We got Yarno in the house. Oh. And a Scorpio.
Yeah, we haven't named that Scorpion yet, but this is, look at this. Oh. Scorpion duct tape inside my mouth live.
Maybe we should name him. Guys, start. Let us know in the comments right away. What's a good name for the Scorpion?
Something sweet and nice.
For those of you who don't know, here's how this is going to work. One at a time, we're gonna stand behind this table right here. And let's say it was Yuka's turn right now. You guys are just gonna flood the comments with numbers, any number. And whatever you guys say the most, that's the number he's gonna look under. And the way we're playing it today, if there's a screw under your bucket, you're screwed. And you're doing the Scorpion.
So I guess we gotta figure out which one of you guys is gonna be playing.
By the way, someone wrote Fluffy the Scorpion. I think that's
Fluffy
the best
is
so
my
far.
Favorite so far.
All right. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. On shoot.
Okay. Let's rock and roll.
All right, you guys rock and roll. And is
one
it
out of one?
Best out of three. Best out of three.
Oh, best out of three.
Best
oh,
out best. Of three.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh, Joe is leading by one.
Ready?
Yep.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Oh, no! Oh, yes! Double scissors, dude. Doesn't even fit in my mouth.
Oh my god. Well, no, not like that.
Yeah, not with the jar.
Yeah, the jar will probably stay.
So we're gonna go away. We're not gonna watch. Al's gonna hide the two screws under the bucket. Then we're gonna start the game.
Al, are you ready?
What, I'm hoping for Yarno and HP, because Yarno's been driving me crazy since he got here. And HP, he just has it coming. So head on out. We'll
all right. So we'll go behind on the other side of the house. Ooh, Justin says Darth Scorpion.
Oh, that's it.
Darth
so
Scorpion.
We got Duff, Scorpion, and we got Fluffy.
And we got Fluffy.
All right, we're set. Let's do
we're
this.
Set. Let's do it.
All right.
I guess you ready, Al? All right.
Can I be first?
Yeah,
sure.
Be first. I know this is a good way to get rid of the jet lag. And
so 1 through 8, guys. Give a number for HP. 1 through 8. So far, I got a 3 from Inga.
3.
I got a 7 from
so
Treasure.
Or
Treasure. Trevor.
3 and a 7.
A 3 and a 7. Let's
right,
go with 7. I just got 3 sevens in a row. Okay.
I'm not sure do I thank you yet, but
we'll see. If there's a screw,
let's
you're
see.
Screwed.
Bucket.
I was so sure that it's not gonna be
How you feeling, HP?
Wow, right in the beginning. Is this the time to say thank you?
Are you wanna go for next?
Yarno's gonna go next.
Oh, I hope it's this Let's just end this right now.
In the meantime, why don't you just get comfortable with this?
Al just said, it's like my birthday right now.
All right, Yarno's up, guys. Give us some numbers here.
Give us some numbers, guys.
Oh, okay, Inga says 4. Mitchell says 5. Matt Goss says 4. I got 2 more 4s. All right, Molina says definitely 4. Honestly,
I've seen mostly 4s here, Yarno, so 4 is your number, buddy.
Oh, it's 4! Right,
4 is definitely it.
4-4. Holy moly.
All right.
Really that way, the 2 first picks, you guys get both? I don't know.
Could it be? I mean, that'd be...
I mean, they deserve it. They're here visiting.
This would be so funny.
You guys see it already. You guys see it already.
Oh my god! Oh my god! What just happened? How many screws are there?
No! Wow! You guys won!
Oh my god, that's amazing! Al, you did great!
I think God loves me. This is
We're done with the game! Let's bring the scorpion! I want Fluffy.
Which one do
which
we want?
Which one is which? The other one's way bigger.
This looks like Fluffy to me.
Okay, that's HP. I like the other one.
Yeah. I know it might be a little late to ask, but are we sure about this?
Oh, now we're too late to ask.
Now we're 100%.
You ready for this?
So it's 60 seconds you gotta have it in your mouth.
I think I'm ready. How about you? God. Are you ready there?
You guys ready?
Everybody ready?
Okay.
Are we going in?
Wait.
Oh, shit.
Oh, good.
Let's do this. Oh, he's going in. Oh, dude.
Oh, my God. He's got his tooth.
Oh. Should I help?
It doesn't fit in.
Alright, let's put this. Alright, now start the timer.
Alright.
Start the timer.
Timer started. 1 minute. You're at 20 seconds, HP. You got coming up on 30 more seconds. 30 more seconds, HP. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, you're good!
Oh, no. Oh, take it off.
Whoa! Fluffy, good job!
It beats right in the tongue, so...
Wow. That was nerve-wracking.
So we got the next one, though. We got Doth Scorpion going into...
And Doth Scorpion's a little smaller, so maybe it'll...
Should we back this up in your mouth?
Yeah, take first.
It's look at it, it's really going. No, I think we gotta put this on.
Like this.
Well, alright, here we go.
Oh, hey, Smith,
no.
Alright, here we go.
Good. Get the timer going.
Oh. I'm ready with the timer. Remember, keep calm.
Oh my god. That was tough.
What's the time? You got 24 seconds left.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Ooh. 15 seconds left, Yarno. Okay, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. You're good.
Oh my god.
You guys did it.
I don't feel like jet lag anymore.
Yeah, you're awake?
Wow. So awake.
Wow. Good to be back in LA.
Thank you for picking me.
For the vlog, I'm gonna put this in my... I can't be the only dude without a scorpion in my mouth.
So you're gonna...
But I'm gonna put it in for the vlog. Peace, love, and happiness, and we're out.
Bye.
Ah, great numbers.
That was
yeah, hard. I can't believe that.
You
want to
help me just put it in there? It's amazing. Push it in there.
How do you...
Just back it up. Then, from the sides.
It looks so freaky.
Add the timer.
Cut the shirt
off. Oh yeah, the timer. Oh, yeah.
Don't let it go inside the throat.
Seconds left.
Yeah, don't swallow. At all. I mean,
only 50 just... seconds left.
50 seconds?
Wow. That started a little late. Sorry.
Oh, you're doing good. You got it.
Oh. I think it's stung my...
What happened?
Did it sting
what?
In the throat?
Holy God.
He seems good. Yeah. Are you alright?
Oh, yeah, we want to make sure that we don't hurt these beautiful animals.
So. Thank you.
Oh God, really? This thing when it like, it poked it on the, you know the thing on the throat that is like that? What is it called?
Uvula?
What?
Uvula?
Uvula. They poked that. Let go. Come on.
He misses you alright.
Ow! Ow! Let go!
Wow.
Wonder if it's on the lip.
What are those dogs? The dogs that suck on spaghetti?
Oh, the Lady and the Tramp.
Lady and the Tramp, but this is the Dutch's version.
It's got one.
Ow!
It's got you, good.
It's got some pinch!
I don't want it to feel like...
Take it or you lip.
Yeah, I've never been stung by a scorpion.
Don't move that much. Oh.
Ah! Ah! Oh! It pinches, right?
That was way worse than I thought.
Good job! You guys got it on the first guess. You guys really gave us what we wanted to see. Thank you guys for being part of it and playing this game with us. In the future, check out Duct's Facebook page because we play this every week. If it's an alligator bite, roulette, or if it's a teeter-totter to the nuts, or whatever in the world it is, we want to do it together with you guys. Thanks for being Duct's. We'll see you guys tomorrow. So peace, love, and happiness.
Oh. All right, close.
Yeah. Close.
Oh.
Oh, my God! Oh, is it pinching? Is it poking?
Remember, keep calm.
Oh, my God.
How much time?